Zdeniak, who got involved first to try and screw Austin over. Broly would help even the odds. That will allow Austin to get through. He'll take on ME in the next round. Here comes Blazer Kid. And Blazer Kid, he's never been world champion before, but to have the chance to stick it to the cabinet and stop them from getting more gold, I'm pretty sure it'd be sweet satisfaction. Of course, Blazer Kid, an opportunity to just get his hands on any member of the cabinet would be pretty cool for him, but more so to get his hands on Zoloark. He had the chance at Crush and Burn, and really him and the other former members of the Brotherhood could have worked together, but Blazer Kid allowed his emotions to get the better of him, and it ultimately allowed Zoloark to capitalize. Well, anyway, Blazer Kid in the ring. Here comes Sebulba. Well, Sebulba's opponent for the semi-finals will be Dasan, and it was Dasan who got pinned earlier. So Sebulba, he'll be looking to get the win to really storm ahead, on momentum. Or at the very least, he'll be looking not to be pinned or made to submit in this one. And he would still be able to secure momentum over the Sun. Sebulba looking ready. Alright, here we go. Of course, Blazer Kid and Austin, they've also had their conflicts in the past. Of course, Blazer Kid believes that Austin Yu has... Well, he believed. I don't know if he still believes. He probably still does. Now, he said once that Austin is one of the people that is responsible for what is happening to Lucario. It goes back to the Joker's card tournament in which Lucario was a part of, in which he was teaming up with Sebulba. And they almost made it to the final. It was Austin who would cost him that place. And Blazer Kid believes that that loss forced both Lucario and him into that matchup at Hyper League. And of course, with Lucario losing, Austin would reply, they didn't have to choose. They didn't have to accept the challenge. And furthermore, it was you who delivered the swing that would knock out Lucario. Albeit an accident, it doesn't matter. And of course, sent the two of them in a route. Turn them into a rivalry, which of course they would also both compete and both start CXWI's first ever Elimination Chamber match. Check out, oh look at this, a screw attack! Shades of Austin Yu has his wife, Samus Aran Yu has. Sebulba comes in with the pipe. And not the sort of one he smokes either. See, no! Clobbered there and again gets clobbered. You see now. You see now. Oh, look at Blaze gonna try to get a pickup on Austin. And Austin, he's a lot heavier than normal. Normally, you know, before Crash and Burn, he was actually at 251. And then at Crash and Burn, we remember he was 269. At least if I remember correctly. I'll check this out! Double team there by Blaziken and Sebulba. And I think the two of them might just want a double team on Austin Uras. Oh, noggin knocker! But Austin, he's overcame numbers before. Nice. See right now. Oh! Shot that at the legs of Blaziken on that one. And now over the head there. And Blaziken now busted open. And Sebulba being clobbered over the head as well. And gets taken off of them. And Blaziken returning the favor. And that's a clobberer. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Death warrant? Yes! Death warrant to Sebulba. Look out, whoa! Nicely done there by Blaziken, but a boot to the stomach by Austin. And Austin! And now look at this attempting a pickup here. And there's Blaziken once again. Unable to get Austin up, and now Sebulba gonna give it a go. And Sebulba couldn't get the lift. Oh, and now, oh, Sebulba now got him, and double teams now flying. Sebulba and Blaziken appear to be on the same page right now. Nicely countered there. Now, oh, it's the backslide!
One, two!
No! Blaziken just able to kick out. And a backbreaker. No! Blaziken flies in. Missile drop kick. That is a display of Blaziken's agility. But Austin's still not giving in. And the shots. Blaziken able to get out of that situation, though. Blaziken now looking for the... looking for the pickup. Still couldn't get it. And Austin flies in. Looking at this right now, Blaziken I can see is busted open. Austin U has busted open. Sebulba is the only person so far but isn't.
Two.
Oh, Sebulba kicking out of that one. He gets a scorpion tail kick for his troubles. No! Now what? Right into the corner and Blaziken! Laser kick! You can hear this crowd right now, not exactly on the side of Blaziken. That's a tilt-a-whirl!